And yes, ladies and gentlemen, we are back live on Monday Night Raw from New Orleans, Louisiana, a party city. And it's always a party when Mr. Laurinaitis is running the show. There is our fearless leader, of course, flanked by Eve, his executive administrator, David Otunga, his legal counsel. Mr. Laurinaitis is in on his scooter here tonight because he suffered, well, a number of injuries when he faced John Cena at Over the Limit. Among the injuries, a broken clavicle, an ACL, PCL sprain, a spinal injury, contusions, and, well, nerve damage. But still, Mr. Laurinaitis was courageous. He was brave, and he defeated John Cena to once again remain the general manager of Monday Night Raw and SmackDown. And he does it all with a smile on his face.
You've said it all, I guess. That's it in a nutshell. Right there. Why do you stand up? Are you giving him a standing ovation?
Oh, I was giving him a standing ovation.
Well, everyone else is giving him a standing boo.
But I'm not done yet. Mr. Laurinaitis is fresh off a very successful international tour of South America where he was a huge hit. People showed up and, well, like the crowds were humongous for Mr. Laurinaitis. They were waiting outside the hotel
wait,
to get his autograph.
Yeah, there were huge crowds in South America for the WWE. You're trying to give him all the credit?
Well, he is
all
running
of the superstars
show.
Were there.
He is running the show. See, even for the people up in the top row, Mr. Laurinaitis is showing respect. That is what being a leader is all about.
Big Johnny.
My name is Mr. John Laurinaitis. I am the Executive Vice President of Talent Relations and the General Manager of both Raw and SmackDown. I have several announcements to make. My first announcement is tonight, Big Show will indeed face Brodus Clay. Secondly, to ensure no interference in the main event and no way out, the match between The Big Show and John Cena will now take place in a steel cage. And lastly, since my victory over John Cena at Over the Limit, I, John Laurinaitis, has become the most popular WWE superstar in history.
That's nice.
You want proof?
Grammar, but
Big Johnny's got proof. As many of you may know, WWE 13 video game will be released on October 30th. And there has been a groundswell to have somebody new on the cover. Somebody who embodies the true spirit of WWE. Somebody who embodies the true spirit of people power.
I got it right the second time.
Drum roll, please.
Cole, where'd you get that drum? What is this? I got goosebumps. Oh, look at that.
What a cover. I mean, the kids are gonna love this game. This game is gonna be bigger than Pac-Man.
I'm gonna pre-order it now.
All of you to make sure and vote.
Thank goodness. Oh, wait a minute. So why would the WWE Champion CM Punk ruin this moment? I know why. He's jealous. Is jealous that he's not in the spotlight tonight like Mr. Laurinaitis. He's jealous that he's not on the cover of the WWE 13 video game.
Are you telling me that's going to be the real cover of WWE 13?
Of course it is.
I thought they were trying to sell those video games.
Johnny's a star. Oh, no. He just put gum in Mr. Laurinaitis' seat.
Don't tell. Please, don't stooge it off.
That's going to stick to his pants. That's going to ruin that $5,000 suit he's wearing.
Bit embarrassing for Mr. Laurinaitis.
Oh, I was going to say, what is that?
That's a pretty timely reference, although I do understand, considering that neither yourself nor Pac-Man have any testicles whatsoever. I hate to break it to you. There wasn't a groundswell to put you on the cover of WWE 13. You're not that popular. So you're not popular at all. Being on the cover of WWE 13 is actually pretty prestigious. It means a lot around here. So to someone as out of touch as yourself, it'll come to a big shock that the actual person featured on the cover of WWE 13 is a whole hell of a lot better looking than you are. Wow. Hey, you know, I've never got to tell you this face to face, but mine is a whole hell of a lot bigger than yours. Would you look at that? I mean, I see Eve over there. I know she's looking at it. A wrestling video game with an actual wrestler featured on the cover. What a concept. I think your business here is done. You can take the Hoski and Carlton and get out of my ring.
Carlton.
Oh, wait. I know what you're going to say. You're going to try to put me in some sort of a handicap, gauntlet, lumberjack, no disqualification, falls count anywhere match. Never been done before, right? No. I got to beat Daniel Bryan. So, like I said, get out of my ring. Because I know the board of directors has got eyes on you, and I really don't think you want to give them any more ammunition to fire at you.
Punk, good luck.
Luck's for losers.
Well, thanks to CM Punk being on the cover, WWE 13 is now trending worldwide on Twitter. But coming up next, the WWE Champion will indeed be in action in a matchup that will have championship ramifications. CM Punk going one-on-one with Daniel Bryan as Mr. Laurinaitis and company leave the ring.
Pretty big of Johnny to wish Mr. Punk good luck tonight. I just want to see him sit on the gum in the scooter. Oh, thank goodness for Mr. Otunga.